The movies weren't responsible for my headstrong quality or my bad temper. I was born with that. Because basically, in my heart, I was a tomboy.
Well, I'm a big girl and I can take care of myself.
I'm tall and I'm very strong. And I could go toe-to-toe with the Duke. I'd have a ball proving that I was better and stronger than any of the men around today.